Shut up.
I am live right now, just so you know.
What's up?
Let's see how many. Alright, no one's in here yet. Someone will come.
Oh, yeah.
Super Cena Bros, you're the first one. What's up, man? And BJ the Cool and Isaiah.
BJ the Cool.
And are you making fun of him because his name is BJ, like blowjob? Very inappropriate. Very inappropriate. I will not have that in my Minecraft Christian horror server.
Damn Cock Industries.
Got notifications on. Yay! Notifications are working. Awesome. This might actually be a good stream. But yes, we are doing something other than Chucky. Holy shit. Because I got a text yesterday from someone saying, why are you so obsessed with Chucky? Like, are you gay for Chucky or something? And I was like, nah, man. It's just Chucky. You know, I just, you know, Chucky's my most successful thing and I just love him. And, but when I was about to do this stream.
You're gay.
Are you from Niagara? Not Nicaragua? I don't know.
He started streaming?
Yes, but I was getting ready for all the cringy Chucky videos and all that for this stream, and I was like, you know what? I'm not gonna do Chucky this time. I wanna do something else. And people have always requested, you know, watching The Conjuring or whatever, which, if you look in the description right now, you can go follow my Rabbit account, where you guys can request movies for me to watch, and I'll rewatch them. So, yeah, so, but
I'm gonna turn gay now.
But, I am kind of lying. There was gonna be one Chucky thing related in this stream. There has to be.
Exactly. What you're saying right now is Chucky related because you said it.
So we're gonna watch.
I like how you ignored it.
Talk about Five Nights at Freddy's movie. I don't know where that went. I think that got canceled.
Oh, yeah.
I heard that that got canceled. But there's a new VR game. Yay!
Wait, the Five Nights at Freddy's movie got canceled?
Yeah, I heard that. I heard it got scrapped. I heard that they just scrapped it because they just couldn't.
I'm so
good. Glad. They'll be Slender Man all over again. So good.
Well, that's a good thing that they did it.
Yeah, I don't want another
Spider-Man
to happen.
Even
exactly. I want to find out the Freddy's movie.
I don't think you can do it.
There's a possibility they would have fucked it up, you know.
Well, even if we did, at least we would have had a Five Nights at Freddy's movie. It's better than not having a Five Nights at Freddy's movie.
I really don't want a Five Nights at Freddy's movie.
Well, you know what? No one really wants your fucking dolls, but people buy them for some fucking reason.
Damn.
That's because they're...
I thought he scrapped the script and said he was gonna do it again. I don't know. I just saw that he scrapped it. That's all I saw.
All right. At least they're still doing the Spawn movie.
Oh, yeah.
Spawn. Well, we don't know. There's no trailer for it.
But, alright. But we ain't gonna waste no time in this fucking stream.
You're already wasting time. The stream is a waste of time.
Wow. It's literally been 3 minutes, bitch.
It's already a waste of time.
Alright.
I'm scary, Gary.
So first, I saw this guy get a tattoo and I was like, whoa, this is a cool ass tattoo. This is cool. This is really cool. Like, cool. Okay, next. So Christina Lee's did a good guy. Bro, this isn't. We're fucking.
I know this guy get a tattoo. It was really good. Shut.
Okay, well now we're gonna do Christina Lee's got a good guy unboxing. I'm just gonna kind of skip through it, you know, because I'm not gonna skip through it, but you
watch the whole thing.
Exactly.
Be Christina Lee to watch the whole thing.
Jesus Christ! There will be timestamps in the description so that you can skip to each kind of thing in the video. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, you have to listen to the thing about Luke Perry too.
Yeah, she talks about Luke Perry at one part at the very beginning, actually.
Well, I can skip through it. Let me see if
gonna skip through that.
Let me see if Chuck's the News is working. Let me see if I can approve these guys now.
Romeo, did you skip the Luke Perry part?
No, I watched the whole thing.
Yeah, me
yay,
too.
Yay, Facebook! Hey, Facebook's working again. Awesome.
Well, Josh, you need to watch the Luke Perry part too.
Why? What's so special about the Luke Perry part?
He's dead.
Who? I don't even know who Luke Perry is.
Well, be respectful and watch it anyways.
Who is Luke Perry?
He's an actor.
For what?
Well, if you would have watched the recent kill counts from Dead Meat, then you would know kind of who he is.
Oh my god, do I have to look him? I fucking meant what is he played in?
Well, for starters, he's like, just to give an example, I believe he's in The Gremlins. He's in Chopping Mall.
He's in.
Never seen him.
He played in a show with Christina Lee.
You've never seen The Gremlins?
I've never seen The Gremlins yet. That's probably what I'm gonna watch. I haven't even watched the Nightmare on Elm Street movies. I watched the remake and I watched the first one. Yeah.
God. You're not even a horror fan. Shut up.
Have you seen
The
New Nightmare at least?
I'm coming for you.
Okay, well, I'm not a horror fan then.
Josh.
What?
Have you at least seen New Nightmare?
Huh?
Yeah, New Nightmare's good. Have you seen New Nightmare? That's a good one.
Like Freddy Krueger New Nightmare?
Yeah.
No.
You've never seen anything. You're not even a true horror fan.
Dude, Nightmare Crypt's coming for you.
That's why I fucking started doing all. This is why I'm doing the rabbit thing to start watching horror
coming
movies.
On you.
This is just weird, bro.
Romeo's coming on.
Gremlins is a good series. They say it's horror, but it's not that scary, to be honest. I'm trying to get the stream in close enough.
Where a comedy exists, bitch.
No, it's not, Bruce. You're silly. You're silly.
And you're a gay fag, Josh.
Why you gotta be so rude, bro?
Why you gotta be so rude?
After this live stream, Josh, you're gonna fucking educate yourself.
Rome, do you know that song?
Can you tell
me? Yeah, we all know that song.
Josh. Can you tell me tips to grow my channel, because my dream is to get to 1,000 subscribers and I'm at 584. Someone actually asked me this the other day, and who the freak is doing that? I'm literally gonna freaking rip out your throat. Jesus, I'm trying to give advice here. Goddamn. What I told him is that. Okay.
Dude, who's doing that?
It's fucking Garrison.
Why would Dreesy be upset?
I don't know, because we were talking shit about him or whatever. But, so, is Dreesy upset with me? Bro, Slasher, he doesn't even pay attention to me and Romeo. I'm pretty sure he's not upset with you. Like, that's not a diss, but, like, he doesn't even pay attention to me or Romeo. So, what does that tell you if he's upset with you? You know what I mean? So, what I told the guy was, unfortunately on YouTube, most of the time that you can only get big is clickbaiting, being completely original, like do something that no one's done. And if you actually look at my channel, most of the stuff that, you know, other than some of my Cult of Chucky news videos, those did good because not a lot of people, you know, me, Romeo, you know, we were the two big ones doing it. No one, not that many people were doing it. But other than those, my big videos were my theory videos, my Cult of Chucky video on Andy, that was pretty big. My videos doing the DVD reviews, stuff like that. So basically what I'm saying is you just got to kind of think outside the box. You got to kind of do things that people are doing, or do a twist on things that are popular. You got to just kind of...
Yeah, follow trends, but like follow trends that you actually want to do. Don't just do things that you kind of like don't want to do. Just kind of like what I'm doing. You know, I'm trying to like do the horror news stuff and.
I want to
do stuff I don't want
to
do.
Yeah, and
don't
I
go to hotels. Don't go to 1-star hotels and copy everybody, because that's a new trend for some reason.
What? Huh? What was that?
Yeah, it's a new trend.
Going to 1-star, yeah. What?
Where people go to one star rated places and stuff.
Oh, uh-huh.
Yeah, where people go to like the worst rated places in their cities and shit.
I'm uploading my first ever Chucky's Kids upload right now. Cool, man. I'll be ready to check it out. But yeah, man, you just gotta keep grinding. You gotta keep, you know, trying your best to either be original or just taking something that's popular and maybe twist it around to be a little different. And, you know, you just gotta keep grinding, honestly. Like, that's, you know, unfortunately, there are people, and this is not a diss, but this is just a fact. There are people, you know, like 3C Films, who he got extremely lucky. He got really lucky, and he blew up. And then you have people like me and Romeo that have been doing the same thing for years, and we're just kind of, you know, still in the, you know, lower kind of range. So, I mean, you have 500, so whatever you're doing, man, whatever you did to get those 500, keep doing it, but just keep trying to do it better. Never like say to yourself that what I'm doing is the best. Always strive to do better. And now we're gonna actually start, because we kind of talked all this whole time. All right. So, I will turn up the desktop audio. I'll turn down my mic a little bit. Alright. We'll watch her unboxing really quick. Pretty sure that's copyright. Ooh. But she owns it because she played in the goddamn movie.
Me too, good guy, doll.
God, she looks so different than, you know, before. It's kind of weird. Where's the second half of the It movie? Man, I don't even know, bro. I mean,
coming September, I think. I think that's what I've heard, at least.
I heard that the trailer's gonna come out the same time that the trailer for the first one came out, and it was gonna release around the same time the first one did.
Okay. Well, that's good. Yeah. That's good.
Because there's an It Instagram account that basically updates every day about the movie.
Yeah, never. There should be an It YouTube channel.
I'm very excited about this. I've been waiting for it for a long time. And I'll get to that promptly. I just wanted to say one quick thing. Since the last episode,
you know, it got me a lot of views. Like those videos did so well back in the day when I did those. I wish I did more of them, honestly.
Of what, the It videos? I'm gonna do some It videos because I liked it, and I'm probably gonna do a reaction of the first one because I've never seen the original.
I don't react to it. I don't think I did. No, I didn't.
Let me turn up.
But yeah, what's up, Cena Bros? How are you doing? Josh.
And terribly, tragically, of
I probably should keep this under wraps, but I'm just gonna go ahead and say it's kind of to tease people, I guess. Guess what idea that I got for a skit?
What?
Super Swasher Bros.
Okay, then.
On Instagram.
Yeah, with Dreadface and Clown Four Claws. And they're both like a duo.
If you look on my Instagram page, Christina Lace McCarthy.
A swashing duo.
There's my handle there.
And I want to do a video for that hopefully soon. Actually, but it's just a funny idea that I have.
Profile, it says there's a link in my profile.
No, they just wear their traditional outfit.
And if you click it and then scroll down and look at the picture of Luke.
You don't have to have overalls to be Super Swasher Bros.
Boxers. He was a boxer fan and a supporter of Boxer Rescue Los Angeles. So I have suggestions.
Y'all?
You
hey,
can
Jared.
Either donate directly to Boxer Rescue LA. You could host a fundraiser yourself. Facebook makes that really easy. They have a donate button, and it's a nonprofit that's on Facebook, and you can do that. Boxer Rescue that he supported.
What are you guys talking
and
about?
And with that, I'm going to get on to this.
Right, I heard like
he's going to open it.
Do you think you like emulate the sounds that you guys heard?
Whoa.
I don't know how many of them are made.
There's another camera.
They are.
She got 1,650 out of 3,250. My God.
They cost $500.
My God. One of up gaming. Okay.
And I think information's in the Trick or Treat Studios site.
See, I can't imagine that this is like a big deal to her just because she's seen the actual doll, you know? even though it was only for one movie. She's at, like, she probably doesn't own it one, but, you know, yeah, she's seen
it. She states in the video somewhere that she's never, like, she don't have a doll.
Do we have here? Trick or Treat Studios? Pumpkin? My brain is broken. Sorry.
Wait, I didn't get that. How come I didn't get a sticker? Hers is the without sticker edition, like mine. Why'd she get a freaking pumpkin sticker thing? I mean, that's Bullwinkle.
I got a pumpkin sticker of one of my things I bought. I think I got it with...
card here?
What is it?
It's probably if you... I don't know.
Either the clown or Slappy, I got the little, like, freshener thing.
Chucky Tiffany card. Hope you like the doll. Make sure to send me a pic of you and your friend to the end.
Chris I have it stashed away somewhere in my room. I'm pretty sure it's either I either got it with Slappy or the clown. I can't remember, but it's all one of my boxes.
Josh, that's another question for a card. Yes, I know. She said that. What?
I'm pretty sure I got it with Slappy though.
Right.
How do I rewind? You rewind in the stream. You can rewind.
I never even used the freshener. I just kept it packaged the whole time.
Dang, it's fucking huge.
Now yeah, she sounds like
my ass.
You know, contrary to people's assumptions.
Hey Josh, did you mute Garrison?
Yes, I did, because he was making all that goddamn noise and I was getting annoyed.
I have a Chucky doll.
How old is
Alex
she?
Vincent does. He has a real one from
college. 54.
I have no such real Chucky doll.
I checked her earlier, yeah.
And I don't have any props from the set or anything. I'm you don't have to keep that kind of stuff.
She's 54.
You don't just give it away.
And wow, she looks bad to be 54, bro.
Really cool. Yeah,
that's what I was about to say. She don't look all that bad.
Yeah, dude, ow! She freaking bit. Why'd you
do
bite
the Chucky
me?
Cast? Dude, the Chucky cast know how to take care of themselves.
Okay, now. Wow, I suppose I should take them out of the box. I feel like I shouldn't. I do have a touch of the collector in me.
He's almost 70.
I am not above big. He at least, he must be actually the size of the
Yeah, I mean, Dobby C still looks pretty good for his age, too. Same with, I think Jennifer Tilly looks the best, though.
Wow.
She definitely, she's aged the best. Okay.
Oh, this guy died. Rom, can you see my screen?
Yeah,
I don't have one. I have nothing. I guess I was... jaded coos and thought I was too cool or I don't know what.
Well, she has a t-shirt. She's saying she doesn't have anything, but she has a t-shirt. That's not
too cool now, though.
Thomas City has a same t-shirt in here.
Shit, I don't want to take him out, but I guess I got it.
Yeah.
Let me get
this guy died. I didn't know that.
Who is he? I don't even know who that is.
Neck.
Oh yeah.
She kind of did what everyone did. Everyone did like a little small montage, and like I did it, she did it. A lot of people did that. Where like
I did it.
Yeah, like a lot of people did that with this doll. Where it was like, you know. Yeah.
But I do it with all my unboxings. So I do it with every single one that I do.
Christine Elise is hot when she's 50. When she's 50 or when she was younger.
Aha! Can't snips. Okay, hold on.
He probably thinks, he probably agrees.
There he is in all his glory.
I need to get one of those mic things on my, for my shit.
Really, really cool. Mic really.
Things. Oh, she has a mic attachment?
Incredible.
Yeah, like, all right,
well,
yep.
This is astonishingly awesome.
I could probably get one, too. I have one of the shotgun mics of mine.
I deal a lot with Alex's real one. Can he sit? Do I break him? He can sit.
It's okay,
I deal with Alex's real one at conventions
all
the time.
Too. Of course you'd want to.
And, this is the size of him. Wow, this is really awesome. He's got some good guy laces on. This is fucking legit. All right,
legit.
I cannot give this any higher praise than a full 10. It's perfect. It's a perfect.
I wonder why they let him keep
it's
that.
A perfect Chucky.
Like
so.
A certain thing,
if
like,
you're a Chucky collector.
Like, select people get to keep the props off of the movies.
This is what you want. This is as close to the real thing as you're going to get.
Has a scene of Chucky doll from the set.
But Jennifer Tilly is hotter. Men slash your fan, do you just have a crush on all the females?
Jennifer Tilly. Jennifer Tilly was allowed to keep the Tiffany doll from the set of. I want to say Colt.
From the first check, guys like Garrett Zima, who are just.
No, I think it was Seed.
Super fan collectors.
Because I can tell by the little mark.
I'm just kind of speechless. Partly because I'm still processing the bad news of this week.
Oh, yeah.
This is some pretty good news to distract me for a little bit. So there you go. All right, that is my unboxing of this very, very awesome, spectacular Trick or Treat Studios.
Child's Play 2. Good guy, doll.
All right, that's it. I'll go back to reviewing the recipes next. Again, if you want to support, if you want a way to support.
Because it has that mark on the head.
Leprechaun dolls too.
Oh yeah, true. But I thought, I thought that she had the one from Colt, but you're probably right. It probably is from Seed. It does look like the one from Seed.
Looks
as well.
Like it.
What's the place that released the trading cards for Chucky? What was that website or whatever called? That released the trading cards for Chucky and Evil Dead.
If you want to show up, meet him.
What was it? What was it called again?
Legacy, Boxer Rescue.
Hello, is anyone there? Jesus.
What's going on?
The name of the website of the place where we got the trading cards for Chucky.
LA is my
ID. Fright Rags.
Yeah, Fright Rags. Green Robot 5. They sell Leprechaun shirts and merch now on a Fright Rags. So
Did you get some Leprechaun stuff? Was that?
Yeah.
Was that Hayden? Arr! You can't get Chucky.
What was that? Arr!
It's a cool doll.
Alright. Damn, dude.
You got took a bad copy of what? The Tatas doll?
Enough to see each other again.
Well, that should have just made buzz cut.
Alright. Now we're getting to the Revengers. Thank God. It took long enough. Okay, are you guys ready? It's gonna be an epic battle of Chucky, Scream, Nick Fury, Michael Myers, and Jason.
Coast clear, let's go.
I don't think I watched this one. I'm pretty sure it was one that.
Do the horse! Now! Where is it?
Where's the freaking orb, you fat man?
Where's the orb? Where is it?
It's right there.
I hate that Chucky basket. Look, it's not good at all.
We gotta keep these guys alive.
Excuse me!
Yeah.
Oh god!
Yeah, that was cool.
Damn. Did I watch this? I don't know.
Hey, Bruce. Bruce.
Well done, Jason.
Who the hell are you, bitch?
Hey. All right,
Jason, let's get out of here.
All right.
Is that Jason?
Oh my god, I don't know why that.
We should have watched.
That's not cool.
I want to ask you something.
Really? That's not cool?
Look at her. Do you know where she's from?
Jason looking badass now.
Alright, well, am I sending you another picture? Alright, well, I have another picture.
Jason Voorhees.
But look at this picture.
But he grabbed the wrong
Yeah, that's her.
Wait. I told you that, Faye! I told you to go rogue!
I'm not even joking, dude. She's fucking, I don't know what the hell happened. I heard she went insane, though. Like, she went crazy.
He's killing everyone. What's up, Justin?
Dude, it's actually kind of sad. She used to, like, look not bad.
You punched her like your mother
back
did.
In the day.
That's enough!
It's up to us to take down
guys,
Jason.
Guys, I tagged you. Romeo, Chuck, I tagged you.
Freddy, ghost
hottest 50-year-old.
Pinhead, you four, come with me.
Come with me. Why is Chucky walking
Freddy,
so weird?
Are you coming with us?
Who is that?
I know you hate me, I again, but we gotta
no,
work
she
together.
Is.
You imbecile.
Well, who is it?
What? Yeah, that's right.
Midnight Wind from,
Hate Shield! You abuse me!
No,
like
she
a
is,
bat.
She is.
I'm killing you!
I'm legit, man. She is.
I can have you kill Chucky.
How?
This is the deal. Alright, the rest of you, find Jason and Mrs. Claus.
I wish I had multiple people to have dressed up in costumes so I could have a, you know.
Well, do it, Josh. Hire people.
Aw, Jason. My special boy.
Hire people, Josh.
Jason, I don't care how
his
you do
mom
it.
Is
just
younger.
Stop Mrs. Claus and save your little brother.
You grabbed the wrong order,
Josh.
Jason. Now you're gonna pay the price.
Josh.
What?
One of us is right here.
But on what?
Yeah, you are.
Wait, what'd you say?
He wants you to unmute him. Garrison does.
Why?
She loves you.
Fucking gay.
Okay, Josh.
He loves you like a brother.
I don't give a fuck.
I really just want to show my affection for your beautiful face.
Jesus.
He said they wants to show you. Wait, did you hear him?
What did he say?
Make one more mistake,
I'll be
Jason.
The baby has a Jason mask. That's funny. She's threatening to shoot Jason's baby.
I don't think I've watched those things from beginning to end, but I've heard of them.
I love the war, Jason.
The Re-Avengers.
Ready. We need all the help we can get. It's time to bring in Black Sam.
What?
You guys talk about it.
Ready? If you don't work with Black Santa, you're all doomed.
There's no way I'm working with Black Santa. You know it's a lost cause. If we work with Black Santa, he's gonna betray us. You know that.
He screws up, I kill him.
I'm about to go downstairs to get the fucking chocolate because I fucking love chocolate.
Pinhead, let's go get Black Santa.
So I'll be right back, guys.
I got chocolate. This guy,
you better not screw this up.
Man, why is Chucky and Freddy getting into it? And why is Freddy being Chucky's ass? Wait, what? What kind of edit was that? Chucky was on the ground and now
he's
up, Parent Patrick Parent.
Nick Fury, I think this is Black Santa's house, nearby Tyrone's house.
Chucky, did you bring the milk and cookies?
I did.
Let's go get Black Santa.
Josh.
What? Okay, guys, let's go get some cookies and milk.
Oh my god, you're a sex god.
Shut up! I'm trying to watch something!
What are you doing, Pinhead?
But why is Chucky getting
Chucky,
bullied?
Chucky, ready? You two
Tommy
wait in the
like
car.
Your pussy cat.
You two keep a lookout just in case anything goes wrong. Pinhead, Ghostface, you two come with me.
Eddie.
Why yeah. Chucky has me so stupid?
What's up?
Yep.
Not much going on. How are you doing?
Let's go get Black Santa.
I'm turning gay for Josh.
Okay, I'm hearing you again, you gay.
Isn't that a Joshua homophobe?
Well. It's been
I
a
think
long
you
time.
Muted me.
Black Santa.
What are you nice. Doing in my house?
Black Santa, we need your help.
Help with what?
It's about Jason. He's working with Mrs. Claus.
I want nothing to do with that ho-ho-ho!
Black Santa. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
Go ahead, Act.
You wanna help us take down your ex-wife or not?
You must be truly desperate to come to me for help. What do you have to offer me?
Freddy and Chucky got milk and cookies for you. They're in the car.
Spinati!
Oh, yeah.
It's a gunshot! Freddy, wake up!
Freddy, wake up!
What the hell? What the hell is this?
What's going on, Josh?
But he's getting his ass beat by Mickey Mouse. What's going on?
Wait, what?
Why is Mickey Mouse beating up Freddy Krueger's ass?
Some kind of mouse?
No, what?
The problem is he's weak, I don't know.
Damn.
What is going on?
Try fucking up with this, like, magical Mickey Mouse dick.
Oh-hoo! Oh-hoo, buddy! Kicking your ass! Fred, wake up your ass right now! Wake up, damn! Oh!
Like, when it's all done.
What the hell is going on?
Something wrong, Freddy? I think you have a bad dream or something.
I thought I saw a mouse.
Sounds like a bitch to me.
No, they're not.
Here, take the bad cookies! Freddy, we have no much time right now. We gotta see Nick Fury right away! Get out the car now! Let's go!
I don't think I've seen that video.
You got the cookies and milk?
What do you see in my hands?
Good.
I put something special inside the cookies. I'll have to let him
know. Why you put drugs inside these cookies and milk?
This ain't Black Sands gonna go to sleep.
Okay, let's go.
You know, Ryan.
Hey, Josh.
What?
One of them said, or Garrison said they wants to be with you.
This movie is getting weird. It really is. It's like kind of getting a little strange. And they keep bullying Chucky, which is pissing me off.
How do you like those milk and cookies, Black Santa?
No, I'm good. I want to eat and do that.
I don't
in the car.
Look, bro, do you know how tall he is?
Chucky, get your ass over here.
Chucky,
just get him off.
You look bruised.
Don't let him fall down.
Who put the drugs in the cookies?
Oh, my back hurts.
Now, which one do I look like? The cartoon or Brendan Fraser?
Ew.
Oh, okay. So, I hate Brendan Fraser.
Ew. Oops, done it.
Now, which one is the original or the one from the cartoon?
Ew. No wonder this has a lot of dislikes. They could have done this so much better. They could have just did one take instead of like multiple cuts. It's called rehearsal.
I could probably fight this for like more awesome. Damn! And then he keeps getting beat by a bird. Get me! No way. Yeah. I'm trying to. Huh?
How did y'all meet in such a
way? What did you do in the car?
I'm jealous.
He's still fat right now! Can you guys help me? Right now?
What the hell is going on?
Oh my god, it's a Nazi zombie!
Why did they just call Black Santa a Nazi zombie when they know it's a Black Santa? That's... what? How's a Black Santa a Nazi?
Oh jeez! I'm talking to be blacker than Black Santa or something!
What?
What do you think?
Oh my god, this is so bad.
No!
This is weird. Why does Pennywise hold balloons in a fight? Because he's Pennywise, damn it.
What? Yes.
Oh.
I'm a 10.
Oh!
I'm one of the first people to own a hot dog.
What do you think?
I think you need Korean.
Get your son, Jason. Get your son. Oh, well,
looking for this?
I will.
He's kind of surrounded right now. What are you gonna do, bitch? What are you gonna do, bitch?
You and your pathetic friends don't stand a chance against me.
I don't have friends. I got family.
Why is Chucky got me the other way?
On what?
Black Santa.
Ho, 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 and I'm not.
Why is a Black Santa ex-wife a 17-year-old girl?
Wait, yeah, Garrison, Romeo, you ever seen that movie, Stitches?
Talking about my ex-wife!
It's so awesome, I
the baby!
Oh, oh.
God damn it, Chuck!
Chucky! It's still alive, don't worry. Best.
Calling out,
Chucky!
It's still alive, don't worry.
Calling out, Lord.
Oh yeah, that was
Black Santa. Thanks for saying
that. I need to watch that again. I'll watch
you
that.
Owe me
we
bitch
should all watch that together.
Yeah, I watched it a long time ago,
I
back in like 2014.
She's working for a mouse.
Yeah, we're gonna stop that mouse together.
I never reviewed it.
What is Chucky doing? Whoa, why are they making Chucky?
I don't think I ever did. I was probably talking about clown or something.
Hey Jason, it's your little brother.
I killed a clown.
Why would you? Throw...
I didn't like Killer Clowns from Outer Space.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I like Killer Clowns from Outer Space. It's a good movie.
And she's alive.
I think it's a cool movie.
Pinhead didn't even do shit. And the Ring Girl didn't even do shit.
My wife
and they have all
like,
these extra people,
good,
and they ain't even doing shit.
But not that good.
Okay,
I like
today,
Air
Revengers.
Fire more, because, you know. Air Fire. Yeah, Ultra Quad's dope.
There's a mouse in town. It's up to us to stop him.
I see you have a Pop Chucky doll.
Yeah. I got those Pops. And, Wolfie Chucky. And NECA Chucky. NECA Chucky's up on the top of my bed.
Dolly
did you
Dearest,
bring me
I've
the orb? Mr. Mouse, I'm sorry, but I lost the orb.
No.
Mr. Mouse, if you give me one more chance, I promise I'll take the revenge.
I mean,
down.
I'm keeping him in the box. My mom's like, keep him in the box, man. Okay. Collectible.
She's dead.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Fine. I'll do myself. Huh?
Why the fuck does Mickey Mouse have the Infinity Gauntlet? What is this? What is this? So Mickey Mouse.
No, I haven't opened it.
So
actually, I have two.
So basically,
the
ending of this is Mickey Mouse got the Infinity Gauntlet and he's gonna face the Revengers.
Fine. I'll do myself.
A, D, C. Scarf War. Man.
Let me get the other one.
Man, this was weird. What's the comments looking like on this? Because I did dislikes. Man, this was so weird. Like, it wasn't exactly bad. It was like.
Oh my god.
Fine! Ho ho! I'll do it myself! Ho ho!
I can't hear you. Be respectful.
I was like, why you do Chucky like that?
Here's the other one.
Alright, well that's that. So now, Freddy vs. Jason, Civil War 3. Here we go. Yep.
You wanna play a game?
What kind of game are you talking about?
Okay.
You want off.
Yes.
Yeah, just address
off. That game is a curse!
Like a
that
box,
is a friendship!
I box videos, right. I might as well send you one of these.
Chucky!
What is going on? Dude, they made Chucky afraid of the game Uno. What is this? Chucky's like freaking out because they start playing Uno.
Look what I said.
Yeah.
What the hell is this, guys? I don't know what this is right now.
Oh, no, I see.
It's just a game. Still Oh my goodness. Loser ride a mechanical bull.
Some more what?
That face.
So remember, Chucky, the loser rides a mechanical bull.
Wait, I definitely go the first time.
I can contain myself.
I will.
I hate you guys! I'll get you next time!
No, but wait, you guys did so much, what's that time? And I win. On 50 gold, right? No, it was Luther terrible in the school. What?
I win. Leatherface, it seems like you're getting a haircut.
What? Oh my god.
Voila.
Oh! He looked like freaking Vin Diesel!
I get it. It's cool.
It looks like
Uno! I win! I win!
I hope you like crying in your face.
No.
We have a photo
with me and Pandora, and he signed one of our Chuckies.
Oh!
Chucky, or my child's like two posts.
Yeah, see my child's.
Oh, hell no!
Looking to find a door.
Oh, what's going on?
Oh, it's Tiffany! Oh
hey,
my
Chucky,
god.
How you doing?
I don't know. I just play Uno with my friends.
I'm just playing Uno with my friends.
You know what she done to
oh,
me?
Oh shit, it's Tiffany.
Are you still mad at me?
No.
That was really funny. Tiffany's beating Chucky's ass.
No hard feelings, Tiffany. No.
Hey, little bitch.
This is so weird. The fighting
you
over Uno.
Uno.
This one's actually a lot funnier than the Avengers thing.
Well, hello there, Pennywise, Pinheaded. Is that me? Jason, run! He's cheating! You just started a war.
This one is funny.
What do we do, Freddy?
Is that Annabelle?
We fight once again.
Annabelle is whooping Pinhead's ass.
That first Annabelle
is
sucked.
My god. Okay, well, Tiffany, you need to check.
Oh,
why does
Chucky
have an axe? I mean, like, he's using a knife. Because, see,
Damn.
I can do this all day, Jason.
Well,
why does Chucky have the axe? Like, he likes using a knife.
This is just
well,
some- wait, Chucky's back up.
Oh.
Someone said, fuck you, damn.
Oh, where were we?
Why, thank you. I like to think it's more
this
death.
This is very interesting.
What's going on here?
At least I've got tape. No!
Wow.
Oh, you shouldn't have hooked up with Chucky. You could have done better.
Maybe one day me and my wife will do that.
You don't know, he might have one on the way.
You really think
know.
Jason was gonna go down that easy?
He could be pounding some pussy at this moment, you'd never
Jason.
Know.
Okay.
Do a barrel! Do a barrel!
I would love to go back in time to the early 2000s.
I'm the winner, Bruno. Not you.
Why?
Garrison. Look at the Discord chat.
That's cool. Oh, that's it? Okay, you gotta end it like that.
Chucky, if I win, I dare you to wear an eye patch for a month.
Well, is
you
it
get
there?
The
looks like I win.
Tell me, Pennywise. Where do I get my eye patch?
Heard you need an eye patch.
Now remember, Chucky, you gotta wear it for a month.
So, furry, what did you do today?
Apparently, Jason and the others have gone missing. It's up to us to find them.
What the hell are you telling us for? Oh,
I can't stay there. Stay there.
And if I win,
all right,
gotta go find Jason.
Let's do it.
That's it.
Chucky.
I hope you're ready to lose, Nick Fury.
Are you?
God, this was so weird, too.
Ed, I'm sorry I do this. I'm sorry.
So what do you think of the Re-Avengers, Josh?
It's so fucking weird, but it's like at the same time kind of entertaining, but like it's kind of not. I don't know, dude. It's really weird.
That's why Chuck vs. Swap exists. Not really, but you know.
Hey! 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 I'll bring the potty around!
I'm only doing fan films. Alright, The Shape Stalks, a Halloween fan film.
Wait, The Shape has a big cock? Why are you talking about
God,
The Shape?
Oh shut cock? Up, Rome.
Oh, I've seen that. Those are the people who did the Chester film. Yeah, Josh, I know that The Shape has a big cock. It's Michael Myers, you know?
I don't know. It looks like blood.
Well,
yeah, this is a good film though. It's made by the people who did the Chester films.
The Chester films?
Yeah, they're like these like films about this like Chester. Like they're horror films. They're pretty cool. They're shorts.
The Shape has a big cock. I agree with Nightmare. Don't if we. How did he catch up to her? She was way farther than her.
Is the movie too scary for you?
No, I thought I heard something.
There always has to be a hot girl playing the main.
Was it aliens?
You know you want a piece of that, Josh.
Shut up, Romeo.
So.
You know you want it.
I was gonna pick me up in
you gotta hit her up, man.
I want to make a Terrifier fan film.
Plenty of time for.
Well, yeah, that's what I want to do. I'm planning on doing it when the costume comes out. I'm gonna force Israel to help me film it.
Unless what?
Hey, do that again.
Unless you have to answer the door for trick or treaters, and you have to walk all the way back to the couch, and we have to start over.
Okay.
That'd be weird, though. Would it be a fan
Michael
film?
His cock. I don't want to imagine Michael
you know
showing
what?
His cock.
Hold that thought. I'm gonna.
Yeah, I could someday. I think actually it'd be funny if the doll, like, oh yeah, I'm not gonna say it because, you know, Josh is alive, but, you know, let's just say,
Bradley.
Well, I'll just message it to you. Because it's a major spoiler for what I'm planning for a specific future project.
Okay, well, when I get back to that couch.
And what are you gonna do?
Well, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do.
I'm not gonna confirm that, Brad, if that's true or not.
I'm gonna use my tongue.
Brad!
Angie! Everything okay, sweetie?
Can I please stay up with you and Jennifer?
No, honey.
Cock block. Hit the girl, Josh. Hit her up here for a.
Remember what mom and dad said? No staying up late, no scary movies, okay? In fact, Jenny and I were just about to head to bed. You know I'm already breaking the rules by letting you sleep in the big bed, right? Yeah. All right,
hey, Romeo.
You know that the big bed is super, super safe, right?
Yeah.
All right, then let's get you and Professor Nick back up in that big bed.
All right, yes, I said it was the thing.
What's up, Josh? How's your day?
Good night, Jenny.
It's
good,
good other than being sick. Just
Gosh,
watching
your niece
fan
is
films.
So adorable.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go tuck her in. I'll be right back.
Tuck her in. Okay. Hurry back, but take your time. But
what is your next project, oh nightmare? His next project is freaking Child's Play Revival.
That and Chug vs. Slappy 3.
Well, which
I'm not
one
sure
is
which
coming out
come.
First?
And Ed Gale.
I'm not sure yet, but the one project that's coming out next month is The Birthday Clown.
What the hell is this dude doing?
But yeah, I'm not sure which one's coming first, because I think Chucky vs. Slappy 3 might end up coming later. I'm not sure. Yet.
Okay, fine, don't help. It's fine. I got it. I got it. With a bed this big, I don't think anything can get to.
Yeah, I saw your.
Where will you sleep?
On the couch.
With Jenny.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, mommy says that if two people aren't even married, they shouldn't be sleeping in the same bed.
We're not.
We need a horror movie about Michael Myers.
We're gonna be on the couch, so it doesn't.
We need a horror movie about Michael Myers during Christmas called Christmas. I was actually kind of gonna do that. And what's up, Chucksters? What up, Big Nate PS4, bro? What up, fellow Chuckster? You know you wanna fuck your damn dude. This is like a 13-year-old girl. What?
You're trying
Ew.
To set Josh up?
Wait, slash it. What the fuck, bro? She's like 13.
But isn't it scary out there?
Yeah, dude, they fucking, you know, put him in jail.
Yeah.
He'll get
Why?
Raped in prison.
Yeah, then I can't do videos anymore.
Jenny is going to keep me safe.
Yeah, he'll be
she
too
will?
Busy. He fucked up the coat in
and
prison.
And then
really
who else is going to keep Nightmare in his place?
Brave, so I don't think she's afraid of anything. In fact, she isn't afraid of anything. And
Damn.
I know that for a fact.
Too bad you couldn't hear that, Josh, what I just said, Regerson.
Even from the boogeyman?
Too bad.
Even from the boogeyman.
What, you mean the guy said it at all? He said that's supposed to be here Monday.
He doesn't exist.
Chris Hansen will come for you. Yes, he will.
Even on Halloween?
Where did he come from? Where did that Michael
Could
come
be.
From?
Yeah, even on Halloween.
Where did that Michael come from? Michael! Stop staring at... Michael! That mouth was ready to do something tonight. Michael. Oh my goodness. That's a waste of a mouth. What's up, BJ the Cool? It's a waste of a mouth. My god.
What if they make a Halloween video game?
Are there stars for us to watch? They'll be back.
Universal International Pictures. And on a Sony TV.
Tell you what. How about tomorrow morning after you wake up, we look through some of that Halloween candy you brought home?
For breakfast?
For breakfast.
Look what I got.
Good night, Ange.
Good night.
No, good night, Professor Nick. Sweet dreams.
I burned off my hair. I'm burning off my hair because of this candle.
Why, Josh? Why?
Because it's fun to like feel the heat, but it's burning off my
of
hair.
Of course. My haircut.
When you guys are done with the stream, can you guys check my skit out?
Well, I don't know. I mean, this is a fan film, you know, stream. She's not breathing, you idiot. Do you not see her chest going up and down? But don't look at her chest now. You might look like a creep. Oh, God.
I refer to him as a normal human being now. I'll try. Josh.
Is he going to appear from behind?
Joshua Bates.
What?
Garrison wants you to unmute him.
I don't care.
Can you unmute him?
Oh, Jesus, he's coming in fast. He is coming in really fast. He came in fast.
Can you unmute him? He's crying for you.
I don't care.
He says they want you back, baby.
I don't care. Oh god, he's dying.
He called you baby. And
bro,
he said
a man is
the...
dying right now, and you're worried about me unmuting a gay man. A man is dying right now. Shut the hell up and let me enjoy this man dying.
Damn.
Well, he cares about you, man. He wants your honey.
And I care about this person dying.
He wants to be your honey, though. It can't be your honey.
Bro, you're ruining this experience for me. Shut up. Why does Romeo sound like a robot? I don't know. Maybe because he doesn't have any emotion at all. Now the little girl has left.
So you can't unmute him.
No, I can't. Is the little girl gonna be there?
Hey, Bruce.
Yeah. Josh, he says if you abuse him, he's gonna bend you over. His words, not mine.
Stop saying this on my stream! Shut up!
Like I said, not my words, it's his.
Are you the boogeyman?
Are you the boogeyman?
he's saying more, like, nasty stuff, like, he says he's got a stiffer asshole.
Did he leave you alive? Bro, shut up. I'm trying to listen. I'm trying to see if Michael's gonna kill this little girl or not.
Jenny?
Oh my god. Well, she's dead. Oh god. Ah! Did you hear that? That was such a weak scream. Ah! That was more of a moan.
Well, that's probably what she's gonna sound like when you're penetrating her, Josh.
Bro, shut up, Romeo. Oh my god. Someone's gonna like take this and upload it as a stream highlight, being like Nightmare Crypt being weird on Damn Dude's stream, and then you're gonna get exposed.
What's wrong with being weird?
Cause you're being like gay
like
weird.
This stream
is longer
That's
than
not nice.
This stream is longer than Romeo's huh?
Oh what?
Wait, is it? Wait. That's 5 characters. A dick is 4 characters. What did you say, dude? A dick is D-I-C-K. You put 5 stars instead of 4. This stream is longer than Romeo's... What's 5 letters? I don't know, man. Nightmare
an hour.
Nightmare and Damn Dude sitting in the tree, kissing first... hold on, wait. Nightmare and Damn Dude sitting in a tree, kissing first... Wait, sitting in the tree kissing. First comes love, then comes marriage, then comes the baby in the baby carriage. Oh, penis. Penis. It's just like, you usually no one says penis anymore.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, that's right.
Doctors do.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Doctors, but not like us. We say cock and dick. This stream is longer than Romeo's penis. Oh my god, dude. No
dude,
one...
How did all long it is, though?
Someone please upload this as a stream highlight.
Do I have the smile of the Joker?
Josh, it's time to get serious, so Garrison wants you to unmute so you can be a part of the stream.
I don't care. I don't want him to be a part of anything anymore. This film was shot over two
Did he hear him?
Nights for a budget of around $500. Wow. Wow. Where'd the budget go? The costume or the...
Garrison said that he sees how it is. You're not gonna love on him, Josh?
Cody Leach is live right now. Ooh.
I have no idea.
Damn, dude. Cody
Leach. Oh, that guy.
She likes getting cut.
Ugh.
Cock and dick are big boy words. Yes. And penis is what doctors say, so they're not big boys. Okay, that's throwing it confused, though. Snowball, a short comedy film. But there's blood on it, so
a doctor said that to you? Why?
The Chester Chapter 2 short
film. Oh, yeah, watch those. Those are dope. Watch the first one first.
2.7. I'm not going to watch them right now, but they got a lot of views. Holy shit.
You got to watch them, though. Watch them right now.
No! No! They're like 10 minutes. You kind of got two. I got so much.
I thought they were like a couple minutes long, but still watch them. They're good. I'll
watch them another day.
They're good.
Shut up! Stop watching me!
They're good!
Stop harassing me with your penis words! I don't know.
Why are you watching the shaped cocks at night?
Shut up! Penis! Say penis! They won't demonetize me because doctors say it! Say penis!
Well, they can hear the
penis!
Cock. It
say,
means...
say penis!
It means rooster.
Yes. Oh! Oh! Bull! Bull! Bo, Christine, dude, she responded to me. She said, I said, damn, dude, took you too long enough to see each other again. And she says, nah, just saw him in Colt. That was 3 years ago. But, dude, she hates me.
Almost 3 years ago.
Oh, hey, Fernanda. I feel like she hates me. That was...
Actually, no, never mind. It's 2 years ago.
That was...
Or it's going to be 2 years ago.
That was almost 3 years ago.
No, it's almost 2 years ago.
And, motherfucker. He was a head. You have the... I don't know what to say to her, because every time I text her, she always gets mad at me. That's not even a lie. Every time I text her, I always end up offending her. And I'm not even trying to.
I've never offended her.
I've offended her 2 times. I really don't want to do it again. Watch the trailer for Christine Five Nights at Sesame Street. I've always seen that when it came out.
I've never offended her. Hey, Josh.
What?
Josh. Garrison said that, like, if you don't unmute him, then he's gonna leave. He wants to be unmuted.
He did it to himself, man. I like
Give him another chance.
I like cheese.
You can't give him another chance, Josh?
Guys, what should I say to Christine Elise? How do I respond? Because every time I text her, I offend her. So what should I say?
Well, tell her that Garrison loves her.
Dude, shut up. No, freaking... She's gonna kill herself hearing that. She's gonna chop off her penis. I'm not saying she has a penis. Please, Christine, don't hate me.
Oh, wow.
God damn, you need to chill.
I know, bro. I'm just... I meant to say that Garrison has... I meant to say that she's gonna cut off... Oh, I was about to unmute him, but, you know, fucking...
Let me call him back so you can unmute him.
When the gays try to touch you, what the hell is this? Weeaboos when you tell them anime is gay. When your cousin says you can smash Japan, you won't nuke us. What is this? When the school shooter kills everybody, when she's sucking your balls and you accidentally lick your ass, what is this? Oh my god, when she says she has a penis and you can't deny it after the blunt, when you hit the blunt, what is this? Why is going on? This is unacceptable on my stream! This is unacceptable!
That's so funny.
Well, you gotta mute Garrison now that he's here.
He's been unmuted.
Oh, okay.
Really?
Yes, you freaking white Caucasian penis.
How long have I been unmuted?
Like, white when you left. I unmuted you white when you left.
Okay.
What, you want to get unmuted again? I mean, you want to get muted
no,
again?
No, no, no!
No, no, no!
Wow. His voice kind of cracked there.
Yeah.
But, I mean, Christine is kind of like, because when I said took you long enough to see each other, I meant like, you know, Child's Play 2 Chucky. Not, and she was like, just saw him in Colt. Not that Chucky. That's not the Chucky you met a long time ago, you know what I mean? I joined the Discord. Did you? Oh my god. I'm guessing you looked in the description. Join my rabbit too. Oh my god, Michael, that's a bloody hammer. Why is Michael so fat in this? Michael, lose the weight, bro.
Damn.
Do it on stream. I ain't doing nothing. What are you talking about? Do it on stream? You talking about sex? With what? The only thing around me is the cat. You want me to have sex with my cat? You want me to do it with my cat? What's wrong with you? Any updates
disgusting.
Any updates on Child's Play movie? No. Except for the spoilers. And I don't like spoilers. He had too much Halloween candy. Yes, he did. Oh, yeah, Michael. You know, fat ass jiggle, huh?
BJ? I'm sorry. But why?
Michael predicted that car would come.
Oh hell no, Michael Fat.
He predicted that car would come. He predicted it. He walked out there because he knew. He felt it. Oh god.
That Michael's gonna sit on you.
Shut up.
Ooh. Oh, that ugly ass. That ugly ass Chucky in the Revengers is gonna sit on your face.
I haven't cut you yet, Josh. I haven't.
What are you screaming for?
Bro, I can't hear the fan film because you keep talking, you freaking. You caramel. You rejected caramel candy.
Yeah, just
You freaking yeah. got sent back. You dysfunctional fucking karma. You got sent back to the factory because everyone that ate you got diarrhea.
Blah, blah, blah.
And because you were shaped like a penis.
Yeah, and girls shoved me in their vaginas and it felt good. Hey.
Princess Peach says his whole body shaped like a dick. Toad from fucking Mario.
I'm coming for you.
I hate the way that he walks, though. I've always hated the way that Michael walks. He's Romeo A. Penis. Why are you talking about? Don't start talking about Romeo's penis. No. Bad. Bad.
Hey, who's talking about Romeo's penis?
What the hell was all that you posted in the chat, you freaking weirdo? When gays try to touch you? What is this, man? We get Asians, man. Oh, look, it's Fernanda. 10 years from now, Fernanda, look at you. I mean, you got that fat ass going. You got that. You got that. You get your those ugly ass heels that you're wearing.
Yeah,
they're
dressing up as a friend Daphne.
There's you, Josh.
No, no, that ain't me. I can't be me. I mean, no.
I really don't
want to
talk to this bitch.
Oh,
fuck? This nigga snotted in my ear.
Ew, Michael, why are you just in the middle of the road? You're gonna get hit by a car, Michael! But why is her ass just out? Oh, hey, it's Fernanda, yeah. Too. Oh, it's Tiffany, too. Actually, that does
scroll down.
Either.
In the chat. Scroll down in the live chat, because I can't see anything that's going on.
Why is she so close to her ass? Stop trying to sniff it, Fernanda. Freaking weirdo. Sniffing asses now?
Man, this party better tops Zach down, of course, from last year.
Yeah, but Michael was just in the middle of the road about to get hit by a car.
Just ass and grass.
Ass and
Romeo,
grass.
Romeo, why do you keep snotting in my ear?
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's still there! He's been standing there for like 5 minutes, dude! Michael! What? There's no possible way that he disappeared that quick! What the hell is going on?
Nigger!
Michael has tits? Oh my god. Misfits? I have a shirt that has Misfits on it. I need to just make a series reacting to fan films, because, like, this is honestly, like, amazing. What's so funny? Ew!
Jeez, ew!
Ew! That's what he sounds like when a penis goes inside. Shut up, Bo!
He's moaning. Hey, listen, he's moaning because his dad has him.
This chick on my screen is Garrison if he was a girl.
What?
Dude.
What did they say about me?
Michael! What did I tell you about being a little creeper?
Wait, see it. Bruce, go to the live stream. I'm trying to see what someone said about me.
That this girl looks like you if you was a girl. Because she looks like a transgender.
Damn.
Michael! What
kinda
did I
does,
tell
though,
you about
a little bit.
When I tell you about looking through people's windows, Michael?
Michael.
Damn it, Fernanda. Stop jump scaring people.
Can you help? Damn it, Fernanda. You're gonna give someone a heart attack.
Ew, Fernanda. Why do you have that, like, chicken neck? Well, goddamn.
God.
Ew.
Be nice.
You got fat ass, but you got fat chin, man. Goddamn.
You need to chill, man.
I don't need to chill at all, bro. She didn't even say anything about the weirdo looking out into the window.
Cause he's gone.
He just got roasted. What the hell are you doing, Michael? Is this Michael or someone else?
Hey guys, I'm going to sleep. I gotta wake up early.
Why are you saying it like that? Hey guys, I gotta go to sleep. Oh, wait a minute.
Hey guys, I'm going to bed.
I hope he's sleeps right, well then.
You guys take
care. Don't cut yourself too late.
Alright, peace.
Peace out, bitch.
He called you a bitch. What are you gonna do about that, Eddie?
Whatever. Okay, do we have
everything we need? That's what he's gonna do.
Let's see. We have
decorations. Dude, that's a horrible ass mask.
Soda, candy.
It's a piece of fucking crap.
Piper, you guys grab the beer?
Yeah, you put it in the fridge, right?
Here's Josh.
Jesus Christ! Like, look, she has a fish face, my god.
Piper,
sorry,
Fernanda.
You better look. Yeah. Like, look at this. Oh my god.
You're a dick. You know that, Josh? You're a dick.
Well, I'm just fucking kidding, dude. I do this with, like, every video. I freaking roast everyone.
You put it in the fridge, right, babe?
You're a dick.
I thought you brought it in.
And he looks like the guy from Scream. He looks like the freaking guy from Scream who freaking died with the white tank top or whatever. That's this guy. He looks like 2011-year-old me, but he never grew, like, he never hit puberty.
No.
Right. It looks like you.
So it's Halloween night. No parents. And we didn't even get any beer.
Why does that nigga in the skull outfit look like fucking, Red and Link, fucking Red?
Nose goes.
Josh in the
Come
shitty
on,
Myers
guys,
costume.
I'm not even 21. Make Jack go.
Charlie, don't even act like you don't have a fake ID.
You have one too.
Yeah, but
Nose goes.
Aaron Nicholson said hi.
Dude, what? That shot, though, like, we're like, it quickly pans to the next scene, like, to the next person.
Oh, we got some marijuana.
Actually, that mask actually doesn't look that bad. It just needs hair.
Why didn't he take the mask off first and then start lighting the joint? Freaking idiot.
The man in the Michael Myers costume, his face reminds me of
Why so serious, Bruce? Why so serious?
Hi, my son did a Halloween fan film called Halloween H2O. Really?
H1O, nigga.
Whose son? Oh, this person.
That's a 10, you idiot. H1O.
You said H2O, nigga.
You're retarded.
You're retarded. You said you didn't mistake
so
10
stupid.
For 2.
Stupid.
Why you say nigga? You're white, bro.
Yeah, bro. You like I fuck black girls. I can say it. You're the link because I don't see it. What are you doing? Get off of my freaking, like, get out of here, bro. Michael Myers versus Power Rangers? Definitely. Bro, shut up!
Damn, bro.
Dude, there's too many fan films. I'm gonna have to do a stream just dedicated to Michael Myers fan films.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna do a series.
Dude, three Halloween fan films came out like a week ago.
Damn.
Like, Jesus.
Really?
Yeah, like,
holy shit.
Like, Jesus, chill out with these fan films.
God damn.
I'm gonna get off to bed, man. I'm
okay, go! No one cares! Jesus, get out of here, you penis brain! Leave! Leave! Leave!
God. Yeah, chill, Josh.
Oh, alright.
Michael Mask.
Let's see how it is, Josh.
Don't go email on me.
Yeah, don't get all depressed. Just go to bed and go to sleep and jack off. You'll be fine.
You already got off.
It's the one with the kid with the short hair. That's my son.
What do y'all need?
Oh, right, you're back?
I thought you just said he left, you liar!
Because Romeo or someone ringed me.
Josh, Fernanda gave you the N-word pass.
That's me. Really?
What? This is for you, Josh, the N-word pass. Signed and approved by... Oh, I thought that said Black Obama. I don't know why. This is a Christian stream. Yeah, man. Wept for my wigger Jesus.
Bruce, look what I said.
This one with the...
Aren't you gonna go to sleep, Garrison?
He's on the thumbnail.
I think so.
It's the one with the kid with the short hair.
I'm in. I don't know if I'm gonna leave or not.
So, Damien, are you ready
It's at the top of the list. Is it?
Oh, I'm smacking my titty.
I didn't see anyone with...
Gay Romeo.
This
you
one
gay fuck.
With the Green Ranger? I don't know. This one? Halloween 2?
He's smacking his balls. He's
clapping.
Hey,
you know there's something where, like, you put this stuff on your balls and it don't smell? Yeah, Josh sent it to me the other day. I guess he thinks I have smelly balls or something.
Shall I hear more or shall I speak at this?
Thank you for looking out, Josh.
Where do you think you're going?
What are you talking about, dude?
The ad you sent me the other day. Oh, the stuff they put on your balls and it don't smell.
Yeah, bro, we can do it.
He sent it to me, too.
Get me, you big bad wolf.
I don't smell, but I'll do it anyway because, you know, my balls, you know, they're always, like, cased up, so, you know.
He sent that to me, too, by the way.
Really? He must think we all smell like balls then. Kill that him. Means Josh has to do it too.
Yes. Kill him, Michael. Kill him. Yeah, Why'd he get up like that?
He sounds like they're about to come to him, like, murdering him.
It looks like he's opening his mouth for a dick, Bruce.
I have to, like, jizz to the thought of it.
That's the slowest dancing I've ever seen in my life. Oh, it's on his head. Scary though, man. You guys a sin. Wait, man. You guys a sin except Josh. Oh, you saying that they sin, man? You guys sin. You be sinning.
Ooh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah.
That means okay.
Gotta slam the door like that.
Carter?
Damn, Carter? Michael's serious, yeah, he's serious about this shit.
Oh, Carter.
That's got it. Excited, huh? Come on.
You little slut.
That excited, huh? What's got it into you? Joking.
Well, she's dead. Oh yeah, she's the last one. I can't even see anything, it's so dark.
I'm perfect.
I can't even see it. Oh. Oh, she stabbed her. But I don't even know what's happening, it's so dark in this house. Well, I think she died. Oh, well, that was that. There's too many freaking... There's too many fan films, Jesus Christ.
Halloween?
Dito, no!
Hang on! This is my YouTube channel. I can't die in my own YouTube channel.
Is he a gay wad? Sorry, Bruce.
Dude, that Michael Myers, though, that fucking hair.
Regional indicator.
You call that a knife?
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, I want to see a white head squad all be the sauce's power.
Wait, what does it say? What does it say? Because I don't know.
Is it a Chinese guy who hacks Buddy? Maybe. I don't know. Oh, Fernando. Yeah, it's wrong.
Bruce, what does it say?
You know, I'll never understand people like you. Bad decision after bad decision.
Goddamn pussy.
Wrong move after wrong move. I suppose that's the world we live in.
Ow!
But still, when I see you sitting here, broken, bruised, and tied to a chair, I can't
is
help
but wonder why. Your nipples?
Why is it you made this so difficult? Why is it that you've given me, your captor, such a hard time? I take it you like pain. I take it you like death. Because that's exactly what you're facing right now. Death. A very painful death at that, if you don't tell me what I want to know. So, you going to make the right choice and put this nonsense in front of you to an end?
Don't tell me what
James Agenese is what it's all about.
Marathon of stupidity?
James Agenese is what it's all about. If you're ready to talk.
Hey, what's up, guys? James Agenese here.
I figured as much. I don't know how much of a movie buff you are, but I consider myself to be a connoisseur of film,
especially the horror genre.
I mean, of course I am, right? But anyways, if you are in fact familiar with those
James
types of films, you know that there's always some character
video
that makes some kind of really dumb,
pulls it on her shirt, and that
decision,
dude's head blows up.
A decision that ends up getting him and everybody who cares about killed. For example, the killer wants some information on where
no
to find
idea what
victim A,
so
he traps victim B and threatens to torture, maim, and murder him unless he gives up A's whereabouts. Easy decision, right? Give the killer the info he wants, and then go about your business. I mean, sure, he might kill you anyway, but a quick and painless death at the hands of a merciful reaper is far better than death at the hands of one you pissed off. Victim B is noble, sure.
My dad said sometimes
stupid.
Putting on pants
He's
helps.
He's the type of guy you scream at the screen over and over and over, wondering how anybody
Why do you
could be
say
so
that?
I don't know.
What, did you talk about how you're like wiener's like, exposed or something? What the hell?
I don't know.
What in the hell? Why are you posting videos of me? I mean, pictures of me. What is this? Everyone in this chat is Mexican. Fernanda! How could you? How did you go to the dark side? Oh my god. What is this? How could you go to the dark side?
Well, you don't like dark? You don't like dark meat, Josh? You don't want to go to the dark side? Dark side good for you, Josh.
Is the second Mexicanness here? What? I'm a half cracker, half meaner. No, he's not. He's just white. You have no Mexican in you at all.
Who are you talking about?
Okay, I'm going back to my freaking awesome, totally cool video. That's not the video I was watching.
Selflessly idiotic.
You know what was, Josh?
The killer is going to find victim A sooner or later. So the least victim B could do is live long enough to see his family again.
So to watch
and
rise
not
the
traumatize
thing.
Them by showing up on the 6 o'clock news when the police find pieces
what?
Of you dumped along the interstate. Because that's exactly what's going to happen if victim B doesn't tell
it's
the killer
fun.
What he wants to know. You
sexes?
See this knife, boy?
Sin. Yeah,
I'm
that too.
I'm going to take
sin.
This knife and stab you in the fucking face with it until I can see brain matter. Just
threw that in there.
Is that the kind
yeah,
of end
too.
You want?
But sin.
Come on.
You know,
Riley,
too, you know.
Weathers,
if you want to do that, you
Prescott.
Know, that's
where
something
are
you can
they?
Do.
Tell me, and I swear on the legacy of my dead predecessors, that you
my
will walk out of here in one piece and not several. No? Okay. I guess I'll squeeze the info out of your assistant then. I'm sure she'd rather hand over the files than have her fingernails ripped off one by one, wouldn't you agree? You know what I'm in the mood for? I'm in the mood for barbecue.
You love your balls. You can suck your ass.
You should have made a better choice, boy.
You can sniff your sweaty balls.
Can you guys hear that?
That looks so nasty.
Dude, my what God. The hell is that?
Spaghetti! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Yeah.
Ew, stop showing it!
Boy, you don't like ramen noodles,
Josh?
Painful,
it looks
like
kid?
Worms!
Well,
it looks like worms that came off of cat's ass!
This next one is really.
Okay, that's really fucking disgusting.
Really going to hurt.
The way it describes as worms.
Don't shove it down his throat. You're gonna shove it down his throat.
Oh shit, he's gonna stab him in the neck.
Look at the face he's making. The fuck?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You're gonna cry over those worms?
Oh my God.
That spaghetti
the
on the ground?
Should have been bigger. Why were they so small? It's because he had a small penis. He has a small penis, so everything else is small, including his guns. Oh my God, why is this scene so long? She's just getting out of a fucking car. Get your fat ass out of that car. You even see the car move when she gets out. Oh my God.
Are you home? Okay, good. You inside? All the doors locked?
I was getting there until you called.
Eating a human thigh would give you 13,355 calories of energy. Fernanda, get out of here. What's wrong with you?
Make sure every door and window is locked as soon as you get inside. And no matter what you do, don't let those files out of your sight.
Okay, I won't.
You still have that pistol?
No, I sold it last year.
Is everything okay?
Jesus Christ, Lisa.
Well, it's not like I knew
bye, Aaron.
It's gonna be happening.
Just get in the damn house. I will knock three times. Matter of fact,
the damn house. Okay.
Is she gonna fucking die?
You're not okay, Fernanda. You're not. What are you doing, Ghostface?
Just kill her, Ghostface. What the fuck?
Fucking guts.
Stop being a Chucky and just play with. Stop playing with her. She's too big to play. What the hell? This is just like that one fan film. With that guy?
Hello?
Hello? Glass proceeds to break and you say hello.
Right here.
Ready?
Right here, Blondie.
Oh my God.
Romeo, check your messages.
Yeah, hold on.
On Discord.
I like his mask, though.
Why the fuck would he join him in the oh my God. Yeah, his mask looked cool, though.
Good morning, Starshine. Ghostface says hello.
Why am I not?
Tied up? Why would you be? I'm bigger than you, faster than you, stronger than you, and I have this. And don't even think about grabbing for it. That would be a surefire way to lose a few fingers.
So, I like this ghost face.
In an effort to keep this short and to the bone, as it were, let me just say that I pray you'll make better decisions than your coworker did. You answer my questions quickly and efficiently, and there's a good chance I'll walk out of here and never bother you again. You got it?
What? You killed Lenny?
Lisa, I'm only going to ask
you
this one more
Lenny?
Time. Do you get it? Good. Now let's get started. I was going through these files.
Yeah, I saw glass. You know, I didn't.
The files I've been trying to get from you people for days and days now.
You don't like ass?
I noticed that
why don't you like ass?
I believed to be in these files is simply not. So where is it? The addresses of Dewey Riley, Gail Weathers, and Sidney fucking Prescott. The police department, the FBI, you're all too stupid not to have written this down somewhere, am I right? Now, where is it? You like being able to see Lisa, huh? Because I'll carve out those pretty little eyes of yours and make you eat them if you don't give me what I want. And now... What is this? The phone number of some lucky guy? Or could this be... Oh, and we have a winner, ladies and gentlemen. Exactly what I've been looking for. Of course somebody like you would keep something as important as this so open for the taking.
What are you gonna do?
You know what I'm gonna do, Blondie. You can't successfully reboot a franchise without destroying what remained of the original. Well, as long as our three main heroes are alive and well, no one will ever give the new era a chance. You first have to destroy what you want to recreate. And I'm afraid that our valiant sheriff, his illustrious ex-wife, and the ever-so-beautiful Sidney Prescott, the heroine of the series, have to die.
But why?
Haven't you been paying attention? New mask, new robes, grungier look overall. I even upped the ante as far as the knife itself was concerned. Look at this bad boy.
Would you get it, Josh?
Unlike my seven delightful predecessors,
the ghost face
I don't
want
to take the chance of there being any survivors.
I used to have a ghost face.
What a blade
costume
like
Joker,
this does to the human body when it cuts through.
I even had the one where his tongue was sticking out. Toward. Back in the day.
You see, I want a clean house, and I'm pouring bleach on everything.
You're going to slip. That's what you ghosts all have in common. You let the glory go to your head.
Another mistake the original franchise just couldn't keep from happening. Well, I've been taking notes. You know why the other ghosts failed? Because they were too worried about revealing themselves to our three main heroes. Why? If you really want to kill somebody, you don't reveal your master plan to them as if you were some kind of supervillain from a Bond movie. No, you waste no time, and you gut them like a fish right then and there. That's what you do. Yep. And that's exactly the kind of end I'm going to bring to this tried and tired original franchise. You know why? Because I don't want the world to know who I am. I don't want the legacy of this ghost to be that of Billy Loomis or that of Sidney's stupid bitch of a cousin. I want my legacy to be that of Ghostface and nothing more. No identity, no revelation, no fucking around. New franchise, new cast, no rules. Because that's the era we live in.
I like this ghost.
Thanks,
lady.
Blondie. Enjoy the rest of your night.
She, like, looks not even scared at all. Like,
yeah, the acting is for her, you know.
Well, she can't even kill her.
Lisa?
She's Judy, where the hell are you?
Right, she's so I'm on my
dude,
way
her acting is terrible.
You said you'd be right over her.
And I thought I told you to stay off your goddamn phone. Have a nice life, Blondie. Watch for my name in big bold letters on the news in a few days. Ghostface.
Is that on her phone or? No! No, why? That was actually good. Why would you fucking end it? No.
So you actually liked that fan film?
Yeah.
It was actually pretty good. The mask looks really good, and I'm wondering if I could, like, get that mask and probably collect it.
I don't really start watching it till the end.
What the Scream TV show should have been. This is, dude, if the Scream TV show was like this, I would probably already be done finishing it.
I mean, it kind of was in the first season.
Hey,
yeah, because I saw, like, the first... Oh, now they just upload dog videos. How do you go from uploading a freaking Ghostface fan film to uploading dog videos?
Or baby? I said I had a baby or something.
God, dude, that was good. Man, make a fucking another one.
Hey, everyone.
This one's 28 minutes long. I ain't doing that one tonight.
Watch it right now, bitch.
That one's 21 minutes.
Why don't you watch it?
Let's watch Rise of the Boogeyman. And then I'll probably end it on that because I want to get on a rabbit and watch a movie. By the way, guys.
Watching?
By the way, guys, look on the in the description to join my rabbit to, you know, watch movies with me. But that was a great Ghostface, though. I want to see that Ghostface.
Dude, the guy's a genius editor. Dude, he just knows how to edit.
Oh my god, I love it.
That's what I said when I saw it. I thought the ending was really on point.
You're kidding. I don't get it.
Thank you. Is Father Camus here?
Yes.
Father?
There's a buddy poster there.
It's an honor to meet you, Father.
Massive haul this year.
Hello, Amanda. I want to play.
Well, that's over. How big is this goddamn mouse?
No, I didn't hear anything.
Yeah, the way they cut the clip together in this, it looks badass.
Pretty fucking good. I didn't expect it to be that good.
Yeah, it's, I told you, dude, it's good.
Rabbit's a website where you can I can watch a movie live and you can be in like a voice chat with me, yeah, and talk to me, like, while watching a movie. It's in
like
the description.
Twitch for movies.
Yeah, it's like Twitch for movies. It's in the description. Just look in the description where it says join my group on Rabbit and then click on the link and you can join my group. Uh oh. Chucky! Yo, that's dope. Chucky's fucking right there, bro. Dude, that's fucking. I want to learn how to edit like this. Hire this man for a horror movie.
Yeah, this guy would be good if they hired him for something like that. He even got like the lighting right, for all the shots of the lighting looks like it should.
Jason. My special, special boy. Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. Never die.
You know how long this must have took?
The time has come to wake up.
The nun? Dude, how new is this?
The nun's from The Conjuring 2, though, so, they probably see something from that.
Jason choking, isn't that, that's from a movie, that's from one of the movies, right?
Yeah, it's from the remake.
Okay, yeah. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, it looks good.
I just want more Chucky and more.
I'll keep watching, keep watching. It gets good.
Oh shit. Bro, because just how like I edit with the masking and everything, I can't even imagine how long it took to fucking do it.
Exactly.
Unless you used Adobe and there's a faster way to do it.
Yeah, true.
Imagine if this was a movie. That would be crazy.
It would. And this guy, dude, they should hire him for something. Oh, DaVinci? Yeah, that's a. I believe that's free. It's a free editing software. It's like for mainly special effects, I think.
It's a very superior editing program used for making movies.
Yeah. Yeah, check it out. You might think it's interesting.
Wait a minute. Hold on. I can kind of see it, like, I can kind of see the editing, just, like, knowing, like, for me doing, I can see the, like, I can kind of see, like, the way that the clip is moving and stuff. It's good, though. I can tell, though, like, I can kind of see the clip, like, the image of her and everything. It's, like, it kind of looks weird if you look at it very closely.
Yeah, I know, I can kind of see it now, but still, it's still pretty dope.
Oh shit. Oh, you know I've never seen The Ring. I still need to watch The Ring.
Michael. You haven't seen it at all?
The remake or the original?
I don't think I've seen either.
The original is the Japanese version.
What the hell? What the hell, Chucky? Bro, this is ridiculous. crazy.
Oh, I know what clip they're gonna use here. Coming up. Are they gonna use the clip I'm thinking of?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. No, never mind. I thought they were gonna use something else. Oh, damn, it's remix. Oh, bitch. Oh, bitch. That remix is dope.
How do you join the group? You click on the link in the description right here. Let me do it real quick, just so that you people know. Someone's gonna be like, "You people? What is that supposed to mean?" Dude, this is from 2016. Jesus, dude, imagine if you took more time. It's only 1:51. I honestly thought the stream would be longer. So, let's see. You can see my screen, right? I don't know if you guys can see my screen. Yeah, I think you can. Can you guys see this? I can't tell because my thing is... Okay.
I can see.
So right here in the description of this stream, it says, "Join my group, watch movies with me." And then you go to this link. And then when you go to it, it'll take you to right... here, and then you're pretty much joined. I mean, there might be a thing that pops up that says like recently shared videos, The Incredible 2, Fallout. Oh, these movies that people in the chat requested. Oh, but yeah, basically you can request and stuff for me to watch movies and tell me and stuff, and I'll watch it. That's basically it. So, you know, go join that and I'll watch a movie tonight. I'll try to watch one every night, but I can't promise that because, you know, work.
Well, I mean, it's hard. I mean, it kind of fits the bill a little bit.
Damn, Jason. flash. Oh shit. That's freaking rare. Groovy.
Groovy.
Candyman.
Miss me.
This is just way too many.
But you got Anyways. Hey, Jigsaw kept trying to shine cut the whole entire thing. He keeps getting cut off.
Yeah.
Poor Jigsaw, he ain't get any.
Guys, that can get
to go from
I just had fun. I'll be a dead ass. But I think it's so like. Yeah. You know me, Romeo?
What's the code? There's no code for it. It's just a link in the description.
Romeo!
That was crazy.
Bruce.
Mr. Sunman.
Can none of these niggas hear me?
I can hear you. Yeah, there's no code for Wabbit, you just kinda join.
Hey, can you guys fucking hear me?
Yeah.
I was at phone sex. Well, actually, I wasn't actually doing it, but I could tell you. And again, honestly, dude, that's my first time ever doing it. It's weird. Oh shit, you're live. Don't listen to everything I say, guys. Not everybody heard that. Right? Oh, you're watching Boogeyman. Or you were watching Boogeyman. Have you seen the one in. Have you seen the Hell's Club one?
The what?
The Hell's Club? By the same guy? You should watch it. It has Terminator in it. It has.
What's. Well, I don't know the original guys like YouTube or whatever.
You might be wondering. How.
Unless it's this guy.
It's your channel to upload it.
Oh, wait. There's another one? There's a newer one, Rise of the Boogeyman? Is this like.
No,
Terminator versus just... RoboCop?
No, it's called Hell's Club.
Why did we upload this? Is it just better quality or something?
Yeah. Yeah, Hell's Club. I mean, Hell's Club is pretty good. Nothing's different about this.
Star Wars versus Aliens.
I think Hell's Club is pretty cool.
Yeah.
something good.
I'm gonna go to sleep. Night, man. Have a good night. I'm probably about to get off and go on a rabbit. Watch something. What?
How does Grammarly work?
Oh, no, not yet.
No, I'm about to. Someone's calling.
Because my stream's about to be 2 hours and 5 seconds.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, yeah.
But I think that's about it for me. Because I'm still sick and I'm tired and I kind of just want to go lay down. But if you guys want to, I don't know what movie I'm going to watch on Rabbit. But I'm about to get off and just go on Rabbit and watch something. I don't know what I'm going to watch. I guess you guys will find out. So click the link in the description to join my Rabbit group. So that when I do go live on there watching whatever, you guys get notified. So yeah, I'm gonna head off
what
and go on there.
Watch?
I have no idea. I'm about to just go on there and I guess ask like, what should I? I don't know what to watch. Honestly, I mean, I could watch Critters. I could watch a Nightmare on Elm Street movie. I could watch, I'll just look on Netflix and see what's on there. We'll do that. We'll go on Netflix and I'll just see what's on there and you guys could pick. I'll go live on there and you guys kind of tell me like what I should watch on Netflix. How do you watch a movie with you? Well, it's kind of like a live stream on there. I go live, basically, and I get to pick a movie, and then I get to talk to you guys through voice chat on there or text. So, basically, if you join the group, you'll see. I'll go live. After this, I'll go live on there, and then, basically, it will invite you into a call, like a stream, kind of. And you get to see my screen like you are now. And then you'll see, like, and then, you know, then I get to pick a movie. And it's basically, like, you get to watch it with me. Like imagine right now, instead of seeing my cam, like, imagine the whole screen is the movie. That's basically what it is. So, you'll see when I hop on there and I start. Alright? But, yeah, just go join Rabbit. BJ is watching Deadpool 2. So, someone in the group is watching Deadpool 2 right now. But yeah, so, love you guys, but just join, you know, so, I'll see you on there,
alright.
Yeah, love you all, have a good night, and,
peace,
remember,
have a good night. Stay safe,
and, you know, keep on killing it, but don't actually kill people, yeah, kill anyone, or you will go to jail.
Yes.
I mean, unless they deserve it. Like, if you're defending yourself, then fine, kill them. Who gives a fuck?
Wait, wouldn't that be considered attempted murder or self-defense murder or some shit like that?
Don't eat people. Don't kill anyone. Don't eat anyone.
Don't be
a killer. Don't be a cannibal. Don't be a
don't
rapist.
Don't be Hannibal Lecter.
Yeah, don't be Hannibal Lecter. And don't be that guy who passes the blunt and then you just put it in your mouth and slobber all over it. Don't be that person either. and so I'm gonna head off now. See you guys on Rabbit if you go on there. Bye.
Goodbye.
Oh, and subscribe to everyone in the Scream FBD and Nightmare Crypt.
Just subscribe,
please.
Yes.